Guys, we just found a pretty high temperature superconductor. It's basically the temperature of liquid nitrogen, and it's spinning around. You can see it's actually levitating above the device here, which is insane. And honestly, it's because the magnetic field lines are actually warping around. As you can see the image over here, how the magnetic field lines sort of warp around the puck and levitate it into the air. This is amazing, guys.